this today.
If you're gonna get drunk and interrupt a TV interview, then don't do it to someone who can arrest you.